Okay, so can I just have a second for that? George, second by George. I see all those in favour of that budget. Okay? Nobody against, so that's carried unanimously, and that will then will go forward to Budget Council on the 4th of March. Okay? Great. I think we have one more item of business, which is item 7, which we have talked about. It's the local council tax reduction scheme. Janette, can you just take us through this briefly, please?
Thanks, Phil. So sometimes you get to do really good things as the ruling administration, and this is one of those. The level of inward poverty across the country in Wirral is absolutely disgusting. The Conservatives keep saying tired old mantra of working your way out of poverty, but we all know that that's not happening. People are presenting the food banks who are working. And it's working age people who've been hit the hardest by two different series of welfare reforms, 0 hours contracts, stagnation in wages. So what we wanted to do here on Wirral was use a mechanism that would reach as many people as we possibly could that are trapped on low wages and low incomes and help them with their council tax. And this is what we proposed to do. We're going to go out to consult on this scheme, which would benefit over 9,000 households on low incomes on Wirral. Nobody will use apps. We think it's the right and fair thing to do, and it ties in with our wider strategy around looking after our residents, on keeping money in the community, about being an ethical and a progressive council. So we go out to consult. If the feedback is favourable, which hopefully it will be, because this is such a good scheme, then we will launch this scheme in April 2020. And just quickly say, I know it's been a bit of a login today between us and officers, but I couldn't have done this without Pete McGann. He's not here. He has been absolutely instrumental in helping formulate this scoring. So big thanks to him and all of the finance staff again. And the recommendations are there, but I really thank you.
Okay, so we've got recommendations on page 268. You want to speak to this, Stuart? Yeah. Okay. Society, isn't it, that treats all of us properly? Anyway, I think this. This is a really good scheme, Janette. Congratulations on you and the officers developing this. Recommendations are before us on page 268. Can we agree those recommendations?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. I've not been notified of any other business, and therefore I would like to thank you for your attendance and close the meeting. Thank you very much.
Thank you.